Hello everyone, this is Ankita. I'm associated with NSL Group. So NSL Group is into different verticals. So NSL Infratech is one of the verticals just beside Uppal Stadium. So we're also coming up with one of the project just adjacent to that, which is NSL East Luxuria. So here we are coming up with 4 majestic towers, completely exclusively only 6 apartments per floor. So completely in 7 acres, we are coming up with 4 majestic towers and 2 clubhouses, each of 40,000 SFT. So each of 40,000 SFT. So each tower will be having 44 floors. So wherein 43rd and 44th floor would be duplex apartments. Until 42nd floor, we have luxurious apartments, 3 and 4 BHKs. So the starting size would be 2,251. And we have up to 6,000 SFT duplex apartments here. So right now we are at this CREDAI event, which is happening at Hitech City, Hitech Exhibition Center. So please do visit us. We have our stall here. We have also one more project, which is in KPHB Road number 1, which is NSL East, which is NSL Nakshatra. So there also we are coming up with one majestic tower, wherein we have all luxurious sizes, such as like 3 and 4 BHK, starting from 2,340 SFT.
Hello, this is Avinash. I present NSL Nakshatra project. So I am associated with NSL Nakshatra. So I can brief you about this project. This is located in KPHB Road number 1. And this is a 2.35 acres project. It's a single iconic tower, G plus 40 floors. And exclusively, it's an iconic mono tower where we have a 301 limited apartments. Exclusive 3 and 4 BHKs with maid rooms we have. And exclusive 35,000 square feet clubhouse we have. That is an indoor clubhouse and 10,000 square feet outdoor clubhouse. And like amenities, we give a temperature control swimming pool, like home automations. And it's an IGBC platinum certified project. We are going with the pre-certified project. And as we can see, it's a prime location in KPHB Colony. Yeah, so, and exclusive like amenities, I said, like we are giving amenities and we give a 4-level basement parking and also in this is. It's very, like, it's a good experience in seeing this CREDAI, where we can see all the projects together, laying in one place. And it was a good experience for the CREDAI.
Hello everyone, my name is Megha Vijay. I am DGM Marketing and Branding, representing NSL Infratech Group today in front of you. NSL started its journey with New Zividu Seats in 1974. We are established in that. We are India's largest, 25% market share stands with us in hybrid cotton seats manufacturing. Post seats, we have diversified in our business. We are there into textiles, into cotton, into regenerative power. We are there into sugar. And then finally, we are there also in Infratech. In Infratech, we are not only in Hyderabad. We are based out of in Hyderabad, Delhi, NCR, Bangalore, and Chennai as well. We are not into in residential. We are in residential, commercial, IT, SEZ as well. As far as NSL Infratech is concerned in Hyderabad, we do have 2 projects in residential over here. One is in Uppal, where we again have 2 phases. One was East County, which is ready to move in inventory, and another is East Luxuria, which is under construction. And we have recently come up with a new project, NSL Nakshatra, which you can see at the backside. NSL Nakshatra has been recently come up in KPHP, Kukatpally Housing Board area, road number 1, which is a single tower, 2.3 acres, with a lot of amenities. That is exclusive 3 and 4 BHK community. Thank you so much. We are here at CREDAI Property Show. Please do visit our site on 2nd, 3rd and 4th of August. If not the West, then please do visit us in East, which is happening on 23rd, 24th and 25th of August. Thank you so much.